Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Techguru Pro, and let's learn how to use eye tracking feature on iPhone. So without any further delay, let's get started. So Apple introduced eye tracking feature with iOS 18 recently on iPhones, and this is a quite useful feature if you are someone who is physically disabled, or if more precisely I say differently abled, you can use eye tracking feature on your iPhones. And by the way, you can use eye tracking feature on any of your iPhones, whether you are using the latest iPhone 16 series like iPhone 16, iPhone 16 Plus, iPhone 16 Pro or iPhone 16 Pro Max, or you are using an earlier version of iPhones, you can use eye tracking on any of your iPhones as long as it supports iOS 18. So in order to ensure whether your iPhone supports eye tracking feature or not, simply go to settings, and once you are in settings, scroll down and tap on general. Here, if you go to about section, you will see the iOS version here. If it says iOS 18, that means your iPhone is upgraded to iOS 18. If not, simply go back and tap on software update in the same general settings of your iPhone. So tap on software update and it will check for updates. And if iOS 18 is available for download and install on your iPhone, then you will get the option to download and install iOS 18 on your iPhone. So simply download and install iOS 18 on your iPhone, and after that, you will be able to use eye tracking feature on your iPhone. For that, let me show you how you can activate and use eye tracking feature on your iPhone. If I go to settings here and scroll down, under general you can see there is accessibility, so tap on that, and then you have to scroll a bit and you will see eye tracking feature here. So currently it is off, tap on that, and we are going to enable eye tracking right now on this iPhone. Here, in order to activate eye tracking on this iPhone, you need to toggle on this button that says eye tracking, and when you toggle on this, it will show a message for you to follow the dot with your eyes on the screen. So you just need to focus on the dot that is being shown here and move your eyes as the dot moves on the screen. And once that is completed, you'll get this done message on your iPhone. And after that, the eye tracking feature is ready to use on your iPhone. You can move your eyes like this, and as you move, the pointer will also move on your screen. And further, there is one more important feature that I want to mention it here. It is dual control. So if you toggle on this, you will be able to gaze upon certain option or feature, and gazing upon that for specified time, say few seconds, will allow you to select or toggle on, toggle off that feature on your iPhone. So this is how you can use eye tracking feature on your iPhone. And by the way, if you want to disable eye tracking, you simply need to toggle it off and you will get the option to turn it off, and eye tracking feature will be disabled on your iPhone. I hope this video was helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.